Remember that song? Hey, remember these handkerchiefs? Watch carefully. A real knot. Verify that I'm tying a real knot. Look at that. Oof. Tight knots, right? That's right, real. I'm not doing any of that tricky silk stuff that we did earlier. Right? Look at this. Here we go. Tight, right? All right. Three handkerchiefs tied together. Right. Two cups right in front of me. I don't know if you noticed that. Watch, we put the two handkerchiefs, three handkerchiefs, down inside with the knots. Watch. Nice. I know. Yeah. Isn't that nice? Look at that. Isn't that great? Thank you. Oh, wait a
minute. Both of you. Oh, yeah. Almost everybody else. Almost everybody at work.
There you go. Okay. So, we did a lot of routining today. We started with the silks from the newspapers, and they all changed into one big silk. The big silks changed into a bunch of little silks. The little silks then got knotted together and untied themselves, and the little silks produced a whole bunch of silks with confetti.
We were watching a lot of Abe Duvall videos from the 40s this week. It's really great. Silk magic. It's amazing stuff. So, we thought, over there on our shelf over there, it's been a book.
But let me interrupt. The last thing he just did with the silks have appeared, that's called a silk fountain. It includes all the silks you see, doesn't include confetti, and includes, I'll get the spring flowers in also.
He's gonna
so include all those silks keep appearing.
You can put whatever ending you want, but we're putting this.
That's it. So the silk fountain, normally $84.69.95, but it's ready to go. If you ever bought the silk fountain, that's a great
all
price
that
for
together.
It. Yeah. All that together. So the silk fountain is $69. I didn't want to forget that. There, now right. You're ready to go.
Now
right, so yeah, that was one thing, the silk fountain. Now the first part of the handkerchiefs being tied together and then dissolving in these cups, I just picked this up it's been on the shelf over there. We always carried them for years and years. The full self-working handkerchief magic book. And I just opened it up, I'm like, we should, since we're doing handkerchief tricks, I'm gonna learn something here. And I just opened it up and I was like, that's really cool. I mean, it was the first thing I turned to and just did it. That was it.
It is full, everybody.
You just use any handkerchiefs. It's awesome, and I'm sure I read through that before and never noticed it.
How many tricks are in this?
Oh man!
It says
oh yeah, 61 foolproof tricks with 509 illustrations. Easy to do stuff with all the handkerchiefs, and then you incorporate these things in your act. It's pretty neat. So we do the there's that other thing. The magicians.
Oh, we'll do that later. I'll do the bike.
Yeah. When you buy this book, come up to me because there's something that will baffle your mind about this book.
This is a book that I've carried since 1985. We had six copies in the shop, so we're gonna do it for $5.95 if you want a Folds book today.
You should have every one of the Folds books.
$5.95 for 61 tricks. That one trick he does right there with the knot.
Right there, right down here. This guy's down here.
And then Jeff's got one.
One down here.
Yeah, we got one over that way.
Can you not get that? Right, two. Hand one down the row here. And then
that's the book.
But there's that one back there for him.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
We can get. We carry this all the time. We'll have plenty. Not a problem.
Yeah. We get more of these. But not yet. You gotta, okay.
Good morning, Jeff.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, okay, there we go. I think now, Randy, did you notice your list at the bottom? There's a, make sure you have your list. You see the very, very bottom, did I write some stuff on there? Some numbers?
You want to call it that?
No, at the very bottom, 195, 195, all
yeah, 195, 195, 5, 5, 5. What is that?
Okay, I think everybody got something today. We gave away a lot of stuff. We saw a lot, we sold sure almost everything that we had. And if you that came in late, you missed the cool flying silk. That was really, really good. We sold a lot of those today.